Tommy had to pedal his car, and at 3.900, Del Worsham puts the cherry on the sundae, 328 miles an hour.
It's very amazing, very impressive. The car ran well all year long. We just couldn't quite break through for the win, you know, and just kept finding ways to lose. But this team stuck together. It's a tough team, and they're well disciplined. They know what they're doing, and they have a fast car, and they give us all the tools. And Connie Collette, I can't thank him for what the opportunity he's given me here, you know, to drive his son's car. To win the championship and then the race, it just reminds me so much of 2011. You know, and I have Scott's championship shirt on here. I'd be very proud. But for DHL, Toyota, Redline, Justice Brothers, all of our sponsors, there's a lot of them. I can't say enough. My family, Mello, Yello, Goodyear, NHRA for putting on this great event. Southern California at home. I am looking forward to the banquet tomorrow night. The award ceremony is going to be a lot of fun. To win a funny car and a top fuel championship, I never dreamt of it. This is my first race 25 years ago. And 25 years later, you know, being where I started, it's an amazing feeling.
Awesome. Well done.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.